So set up for the push-up, I like to tell people to keep their middle finger facing forward and their hands just outside their chest. You can think about as you descend into your push-up, trying to keep your chest between your thumbs. So you can set it up, feet kick out, down and up. Think about trying to pull your elbows in a little bit towards your ribs so they're not flaring out too much. That way you'll hit the triceps, you also get your deltoids, and then your chest as well.